Hi, now you know how hackers use this brute force and social engineering techniques in order to steal Instagram and other social media passwords. And most important thing is that you know how to protect yourself against these attacks. So now, if you're ready, let's move on to the next section.